They know each other's playstyle.
Well, yeah.
I don't know about FD though.
Okay.
So we're starting off with Prince getting a little combo on Fox.
They're splitting up up smash on Marth and F smash. Not looking too good for Kenna right now.
Right now? Ah, okay.
Okay, Jinx is coming to help. Oh, the Wall of Pain.
Oh, that was a good recovery from Jim Olsen, Casper V. Clearing the edge before the other one.
Oh, and gets the up air kills. Nice, very nice. At 80% already. Marth waiting patiently.
That was the second edge guard Prince didn't get on Jim Morrison. Might be crucial in the end, but with the Jinx team, you never know.
Oh, Peach already 150% still living. Ooh! Down smash hitting almost all of them.
But. First rest.
Very nice rest.
Didn't pay with the stop. Which is very good.
I think they did that sometime already. So they know when it comes to grabbing to rest.
Yeah, definitely. If you got Jinx in your team.
Oh, is that the edge guard? Oh, very nice down tilt by Marth.
Does he have enough jumps to come back? Wow.
Oh,
perfectly executed.
And the back air, not too good DI, but still living.
The crazy thing right now is that they both seem to be good at actually getting out of combos and tanking the stocks a little bit. Usually it's, well, depends on the team. If they team with a fast faller, the floaties are mostly stock takes. Ooh, too bad. But still alive.
Ooh, very nice up smash and kills. Yeah, I think with Fox it's kind of difficult in teams to survive that long, but he's doing pretty well. Oh! Wave shine to up smash. Another back air. Racking up good damage on Peach.
Wow, those aggressive Jinx encounters there.
Nice! Oh, wow. Wow, they've done that before.
It's not that easy because you can be hit by the opponent if he's thrown into you.
Yeah.
So very good timing by Prince to get that rest.
Both recovering. Back to center stage and upper will kill.
Oh, they definitely can still turn this around to and win this.
Even. You're right. I think rest is a very powerful weapon in this situation.
The thing now is, if the floaties, the green team, still manages to live as long as in the stocks before, that's definitely their win. But if...
Oh, it misses the rest, but gets shined and is out of it again.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, nice SDI by Prince.
Oh, the Peach. You see, right now, she's already at 100%. And this could be it.
No, messes up the up air. Wow, Prince, very nice save.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, they're missing everything. Oh my god. That should have been it.
Okay, now it's 2v1.
Okay.
Let's see.
He do it? He's about 60. That's. And then that
happens.
Okay. There's the lead for the German team. Well. But it's pretty close. I think if they get a good counter pick for the team.
Do you think they will take a small stage like Yoshi's?
I don't know. For Marth, it's not too. Yeah.
Yeah, and Fox is definitely good on that stage too. And also, like I said, Prince and Kellner, they lived way too long.
Yeah, you're right. And Jigglypuff is on Yoshi, she dies very fast. So it might be the choice. Or Battlefield.
The thing is, if Jigglypuff rests you on Yoshi's, there's almost no survivability too.
You're right too, yeah.
So.
That's true.
So, we're going back to Final Destination. Interesting choice, but it was close. So
they think maybe they adapted. They are adapting.
I don't know if they need to adapt that much because it was very close. Yeah. They just need to hit.
Very nice dash attack.
Hit the edge guards. They didn't hit. Right now it looks like Team Green is in control again.
Oh, Marth already dead.
Wow. Saved by the opponent.
Will it be? No. Makes it back to the stage.
Oh, that was not that good. Missing the ledge dash. Oh, again, missed the up air again. That shouldn't happen.
Oh, missing the rest?
That might be crucial in the end.
The dash attack, always saving Jinkov. Sorry, I'm always interrupting you.
No problem. Again, we see green team with a floaty character surviving to 150 and 106. And as I say that, Peach's first stock is gone. But it might already be too late. You never know with a Fox and team. Oh, that would have been
the up air sick. This time.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Nice try, though. But very good angle by Jim Morrison.
Oh, wow. Rest. Another rest.
Oh. Let's her sleep.
Oh, I thought he would manage to get back.
Okay, this is not looking too good for Jim Morrison and Kaspar V.
Another edge cut already. Oh my
Ooh,
god!
Gets the double rest! Woo!
Wow.
That was sick.
Oh.
Prince is really good. I've never seen him play so much. I've seen him, but...
Well, okay. I will play him later in my pool, in my first seat.
Oh, is he?
Well, yeah. Now I'm a little afraid, but we'll see.
Oh,
oh, I thought there was another rest. Oh, good try to save his team partner.
Okay, this is...
But 2v1 with those characters with 5 stocks.
5 stocks, pretty much impossible.
They just need one grab. The Peach, and there it is.
Oh!
Wow.
Very nice match. Well, it was nice commentating. I think we have to play now against each other, unfortunately. So.